डाटा इंटीग्रेशन विथ वर्ड, एक्सेल एंड पावर पॉइंट। डाटा इंटीग्रेशन इज ऑल अबाउट डेटा। द एडवेंट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन एंड कम्युनिकेशन टेक्नोलॉजी हैज ब्रॉट अ रेवोल्यूशन इन मैनेजिंग, लिंकिंग एंड शेयरिंग वैल्यूएबल रिलायबल डेटा एट द राइट टाइम इन द फॉर्मेट यू नीड। लेट अस नाउ पॉज अ रिफ्लेक्शन स्पॉट। व्हाट कम्स टू यूर माइंड व्हेन यू हियर द डेटा इंटीग्रेशन विथ ऑफिस एप्लीकेशन? पॉज दिस लर्निंग डायलॉग, write your response, and when you are done, please resume the video. Some of may you have written sharing documents with internet, Word, spreadsheet, presentations, office objects, and linking with other applications. Let us reflect upon this point at a little further. For each reflection spot, pause, choose your answer, then resume the learning. Now, scenario 1, users can get data from multiple sources and different formats and use automation anywhere to translate them to Excel in a predefined format. Let us see one more scenario. Automation anywhere can take data from various databases, web, and in-house applications, collect them, and then generate detailed reports automatically. Consider a scenario 1, where person job is to collect data from multiple sources and then aggregate them in an Excel file. Now, do you think this person should do this job on a daily basis or instead automate this task to use talents in a better way? Obviously, the second option looks better. So a person can just automate this task of collecting data from various sources and aggregating them into a single file by using data integration tools. For example, robotic process automation systems or Google Forms, where users collect the data from different systems or from the mobile links and completed report in an Excel format. Consider a scenario 2, web application task. The aim is to scrap data from a website and store it in a CSV file, where a person job is to collect data from various web. How the user will follow to automate this task? He will follow the following procedure. For example, he use the data scrapping method, record the data that he want to extract. For example, copying data from web and pasting into Notepad, save the file in a CSV format, and later upon in spreadsheet he can open it into other format. To conclude, data integration is the process of combining one set of data with another, and automation is the technique of reducing human efforts and improve the performance simultaneously. Thank you.